Hello everyone. Welcome to the Geetham Admission Test GAT 2021 Home Assessment Test Demo Video. This presentation helps candidates appearing for a take from home examination get a demonstration of the interface and pattern, helping the candidates to get familiar with the solution. Note: for laptop and desktop users, the following things are mandatory: system with webcam and microphone, internet connection with 1 Mbps speed. Mobile users can download the app CoCubes Assessment from Google Play Store. The phone has to have an updated or latest version of Google Chrome browser. A front and back camera. Truecaller mobile app has to be disabled for the duration of the test. The phone has to be on Do Not Disturb mode. Note: the app does not work on Apple phones. Disable Truecaller, WhatsApp, Facebook and Instagram during the examination. You could also click on https://assess.cocubes.com/check-system to check the system's compatibility. The candidate is expected to provide in the login window the application number, password and passkey sent to the candidate's email ID for the purpose of this test. The test passkey is unique to each test. The candidate can click on Start Assessment after providing this info. The opening screen is a privacy notice and the candidate is required to provide his or her consent as per the General Data Protection Regulations prior to recording or taking photographs of the candidate. The candidate is expected to give his or her consent on the consent form, thereby absolving the university and the assessment agency from any liability. The candidate is required to click on the Agree button after reading the contents of the page by which he or she will confirm his or her willingness to take up the test. The software will automatically assess the system requirements and a green tick with a message indicates that you are good to go. Also present is the important instructions and guidelines page. The candidate is advised to read this thoroughly before clicking on Start Now. Considering that this is a demo assessment, standard instructions have been set. The system now prepares to take a photograph of the candidate. The test process would continue only if the photograph of the candidate is clear and visible. As you can see, if the candidate's face is not clear or not in frame, the system gives a prompt, "Face not detected, please click again." The candidate would then click again, ensure a good picture, and then start the test process. The test is a cloud-based solution and no software needs to be downloaded to start the assessment. The candidate is required to fill in the name, mobile number and email ID and then submit the details. On proceeding, a prompt appears promoting the candidate to enable full screen, which is mandatory. On enabling this, the screen is in kiosk mode and the question paper is visible. In this mode, it is easy to read the question paper, mark, reset options, scroll back and forth, browse between various sections such as maths, physics, chemistry, depending on the test you appear for. Everything one would do with a physical paper in a regular exam. The interface is extremely user-friendly and replicates a pen and paper examination. A timer is provided on the top right area of the screen. This will alert the candidate on the time remaining to complete the examination. Also visible to the right of the timer is a window displaying a picture of the candidate. In fact, the application would be updating this periodically with fresh pictures being captured every 30 to 40 seconds, a process that checks for malpractices. If the candidate's face is not visible for some time, or there are multiple faces, or there are any other abnormalities indicating a malpractice, the system will provide an alert. Now let's see what happens if the candidate moves out of the assessment window. A prompt appears on the screen advising the candidate not to move out of the browser window, or the assessment will be automatically submitted. Also, if the proctor notices any unusual delay, suspicious activity, or movement from a student, he could deliver a message to the student. The software can be customized to auto-submit a candidate's assessment if the candidate moves out of the assessment window. The candidate is also required not to move out of the assessment window, and on doing so, the system prompts a final warning. Do not move out of the browser window. This is your last warning. Any more switching of the browser window and your assessment will be submitted automatically. Now let us disable the full screen mode to showcase another feature. Since most candidates would be taking tests from their homes, it is possible that internet connectivity could be disrupted. Let's simulate the situation by disconnecting the internet, as you can see. On observing the assessment screen, it is noticed that the candidate's timer is still active and the candidate can still mark his or her answers. Of course, there is a small sign appearing at the top right corner indicating the internet's disruption. So, the candidate's test experience is not affected even if internet connectivity is down. Once the internet connection is resumed, the test sheet is submitted automatically. On beginning the test, the candidate can visit different sections: Section A, Section B, Section C, Section D, etc. The candidate can choose the right answer from the options provided for each question. It is also possible to switch between sections. Below each question is an option to reset in case the candidate wishes to select a different answer. On completing the questions in all sections, the candidate can click on the Submit and Logout option. On this, he or she will be led to a screen which provides a snapshot of the number of questions attempted against each section and a prompt attempt in case all questions in the corresponding section are not attempted. On confirming, the candidate can click on the Yes Submit button. In case he or she wishes to recheck or rethink, he can click on No Wait and come back to the different sections in the question papers. On clicking Yes Submit, the candidate would have successfully completed his test and submitted his paper. The details of the test, the date, the time taken to complete, and the candidate's ID will be displayed on a separate screen. Once submitted, the candidate cannot log in again unless permitted by Geetham. The application will provide on the screen the marks the candidate has scored immediately after the completion of the test. So thank you for your time and best wishes for your test. Good luck.